Amy here. So, over the weekend, I stayed over at Danny's house, and she taught me the cup song. So, I learned the cup song, and it was somewhat disastrous, but I think by the end of it, I somewhat managed it. Kind of got it, not really very well, but yeah, here you go.
Hi. Yeah, let's go.
Toast.
I'm just gonna be sitting.
Hard!
Sit.
Yup,
set,
go.
When you're sitting there singing, I'm just like, cop, 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 cop.
This is impossible.
Okay.
Wait. I forgot what to do next.
No pancakes? So you want me to starve? He wants me to starve!
Wait, should I run those, like, telephobic devices? You know the ones that are like, whoa, horse is the string and...
Oh,
the,
yes, you should!
Blah, 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 no, blah,
so the blah, 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 and the blah, 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 and the podium in the eye of the cup. He's getting two options here. I'm either getting waffles or pancakes, or I can starve. I'm sorry for being unclever. I want food! I mean, what? Thank you. straight. Keep it level, woman.
No.
Sounds like the ocean.
That's a shell, woman. Not a cup.
It's the cups.
Point is, I am somewhat mastering this.
Go.
And F. Now I feel pressured. I already mucked it up.